So in this second example, what we have is an adjustable light brightness, so we can regulate the light with the potentiometer. So let's see how it works with the overhead camera, please. So here we have the board. I have already uploaded code onto the board. We have the AC dimmer and we have the LED lamp. So if I move the potentiometer, we can regulate the intensity of the light. So to more brightness and to decrease the brightness just by moving the potentiometer. So thank you very much.